People with mental illness are at higher risk of contracting COVID-19 than the general population. This includes both mild and severe mental illnesses. People with severe mental illness are particularly vulnerable to severe COVID-19 outcomes such as death. To address this issue, it is essential to develop targeted interventions and policies to protect these populations.
This article was authored by Benedetta Vai, Mario Gennaro Mazza, Casanova Diaz Marisa, and others.